We are honoring those, the real heroes, those who are serving, have served, and of course, Bernie, those who have made the ultimate sacrifice. And of course, the heroes on the ice off to a great start. Top line's been awesome, the defense, but so has the goaltending tandem of Jake Allen and Carter Hutt.
Certainly the need for more sheets of ice to continue to develop.
Now Nick Leddy for New York, long shot, rebound. Allen is down, and he makes a save on Chimera.
Oh my!
What a wide open goal! I think he got it with a stick.
The first shot by Nick Leddy, the rebound pops into the body of Chimera as Jake Allen was trying to push that to his right a little bit more. Oh, a great camera angle there with Chimera on his knees, and last ditch effort and desperation there by Jake Allen.
Boychuk had six shots against the Blues in the first encounter.
And he can fire it.
And Tavares run off the puck by big Colton Parayko. Now Tavares gets up in front, waits, and he scores! And what a play by Tavares, who makes it 1-0.
He's battling Parayko. Parayko thinks he's got him tied up right there. And then obviously Tavares snags that puck from behind. Parayko thinks it's on the other side. Oh, there's that little fake shot. Enough to freeze everybody. Edmondson and the goaltender and Alexander Steen, and he just rips that to the stick side.
One of the toughest Blues ever. Sobotka in front. Oh, backdoor! And Stasny with a great chance. I'm not sure if he hit the side of the goal or Greiss got over. What a chance there for the Blues. And now Nick Leddy back. And he waits. Big rebound, and they score! Cizikas! And he makes it 2-0.
Here's the save here, a great pass, right on the mark. I mean, boy, that has to be just, what, 2 inches higher, and it's in the net, and it's a 1-1 game. Leddy enters the zone, puts one innocently off the far pad, and instead of that puck going into the corner directed by the stick, it looked like it hit the toe of the pad of Jake Allen.
Overskates it, Upshaw stays with it, and now for Stasny. He comes in front, Upshaw, Stasny's shot! And that may have hit the outside of the goalpost. Islanders get back 2-on-1, Ladd and Eberle wide open, he scores! And it's 3-0.
He desperately reached out, I think right here, there. And you can see his stick clanged inside the post, and then an odd man break going the other way, and Jordan Eberle fires one to the glove side on a 2-on-1 break.
And then at the line, Nelson, turned away by Pietrangelo. Islanders get it back. And Hosang, who's a really good stick handler, and Hosang feeds it deep. And now for Kline, in front, a shot, and they score, and Hosang makes it 4-0.
Quick feet, quick hands. We saw in that period just over stick handling a little bit and coughed up the puck, but he's got some talent. And again, down low, Kline fights off that battle to Sobotka. The backhand attempt first went off the paddle of the blade of Jake Allen, who will be removed from this game right now.
Knocked down by Pietrangelo, and the Blues captain. With some room at the line now for Shen. He gets in, fakes it, lets it go, and a save by Greiss with the glove.
What a great save that was there. Like he had mental telepathy, knowing exactly where Shen was going to fire that puck on that wicked wrist shot that he's got.
After last night's 5-0 loss.
Yeah, you don't usually stay with the same lineup if you have the opportunity to change it around.
Now it's Schwartz. He drops it for Shen. Shoots and he scores! Shen with a rocket, and it's 4-1.
He just slides this in on the stick side. Good drop pass. The Blues are able to easily get into the zone. He doesn't hesitate. He looks slightly to his left when you see him with the puck here. Looks up, never looks where he's shooting that puck. He's looking at other options, and you can see his head's going to the left, and he whistles it by as Schwartz is cutting across perfectly on a little bit of a screen.
Now Sundqvist and Sobotka work the far side. In for Colton Parayko. He'll deal it back to Dunn. Great pass to Sobotka. He gets in, a shot, save, rebound. Still loose, Dunn a shot. Oh, what a save by Greiss!
He sprawled back to his left right here with traffic in front of the net, fighting off Yashkin here. The puck goes back. I thought that Parayko was gonna backhand. He played it back in a diving, sprawling save. And you can see Sundqvist gets drilled up right up there, up high by Clutterbuck. You can see right there.
Off Stastny, wide of the goal. And Mayfield off the glass and out.
There's got to be a lot of ruts in the ice. We've seen Upshaw fall a couple of times to begin this shift. He got his blades changed right to my right here.
In front for Tuzo. Whoa! Great chance. They score! As the Blues jam it in, it might have been Upshaw.
Upshaw has been up and down and changing blades and fell there and comes into the net. And this puck will cross the goal line as he charges into it. While that puck is loose, the Islanders are going to be looking at this here to see if there's any kind of interference whatsoever or maybe a kicked-in motion, but Scotty Upshaw would not quit on the play.
And a pass in front. That was tipped. Lee back in front again. And the Blues defended well. And now Lee with Edmondson all over him. And then Tavares spins off some checking. He'll drop it back for DeHaan. And a shot by Pelech. He scores from the blue line. Pelech gets the goal. And it is 5-2.
Long stretches of sustained pressure. Hard work by the Blues in the O zone. And then DeHaan feeds it over there to Pelech. He just simply wrists one. And an unbelievable redirection by Anders Lee in front of the net. He has got some very good hands, and he turns this in the opposite direction. The goaltender's leaning to the right, and it goes into the near post and in.
Yeah, he made it a game in the third, but that's just too big a deficit for any club.
Yeah, and you know, this is what this game is all about, is alterations, and the Blues have kind of had a couple of things creep into their game that haven't been great. And as expected, it's been a great start. It's not going to continue forever, but you know that they're going to go right back at it and get ready for this tough road trip. But give this guy a lot of credit, John. He was brilliant in goal on the road against a tough team.
Yeah, 5-2 the final. Jordan Eberle with the game-winning goal.